Hello, I'm Professor Bob Cryan, the Vice-Chancellor of the University of Huddersfield.
Hi, I am Adetayo, President of Huddersfield Student Union.
We wanted to share a quick message about how we can all look out for each other to help us all to keep our community safe in these unusual times. Things might feel strange this term, but it's wonderful to see our students and staff back on campus. I hope you're getting used to the new COVID-19 safety measures and feel reassured by them.
We want you to enjoy your time at Huddersfield, make friends and have fun, but we want you to stay safe too. We all need to be looking out for each other, not just within the university community, but the wider Huddersfield community too, where lots of students have moved back into the area or are commuting into the university from home. All we'll ask is that you stick to the national and local rules and guidelines. This includes the rule of six, wearing face coverings, in many indoor venues, on public transport, and in shops. Social distancing by keeping 2 meters away from people and regularly washing or sanitizing your hands. You can find full list of regulations at gov.uk/coronavirus.
In our area, Kirklees, we've also been subject to extra local restrictions, which can also be found on the government's website or at kirklees.gov.uk. These local rules include not going into other people's homes and gardens. This means that those members of our community that are in student residences should only socialise with members in their own household bubble. But in Kirklees, you can still go to the shops, hairdressers, gym and almost all other businesses, and you can go to public venues like cafes and bars, and all of those places you can go to with your household or support bubble. You can also socialise outdoors in a group of up to 6 people, except in parks and private gardens. But you must do all of these things, remembering to remain socially distanced from those outside your household and maintaining all the usual hygiene rules. Please make sure you remember these rules. They are there to keep you and everyone around you safe. Local restrictions are reviewed regularly and may change soon, so please keep checking for updates. You can also find campus updates and answers to your frequently asked questions on the University of Huddersfield's website, hud.ac.uk.
Moving away from home with all this going on may be overwhelming, but both the SU and the university are here for you. If you ever need anyone to chat to, there are SU and wellbeing services which offer help and one-to-one support. Please take care, everyone, and stay safe.
Thank you for listening. We both look forward to seeing you soon on campus. Stay safe.